And the federal government is extending Indiana's alternative to Medicaid expansion for another 10 years. The Healthy Indiana Plan, or HIP, provides health care to more than 572,000 Hoosiers. However, HIP is funded through the Affordable Care Act. So if that is struck down, it's not clear where that funding would come from.